away from the ball. And it is going to lead to a Rosemount corner with 36-35 inside of our first 4 minutes of the half here. And our